So there are very few things to question about Animal Crossing New Horizons, but the main thing I question about this game is why does it always rain in my town? I'm not sure if this applies to other towns, but it seems like every day it rains, almost every day at least. It seems like it rains in the morning, it starts raining at noon, at night, or just rains all day. I am so confused. Why?